If you're buzzing on the mouthpiece correctly,
it should actually be really loud.
This is not something that you can force. In order to fill up the room with resonance, everything must be so relaxed. Don't jam the mouthpiece into your mouth. In fact, barely even put it on your mouth. Just simply bring it up and replicate this sensation. It might take a few tries, but if you do it correctly, you'll hear overtones above your buzz. Focus on getting this sensation all throughout the horn. Couple this with thinking, aww, and your tone will improve drastically.